Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor Channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to remove or delete devices that you have used to open your TikTok account on your TikTok app. So if you have trusted devices, more than one device, you can actually remove one of them or more of them. So if you want to know how to do that, how to remove or delete the device that you have used, now let's get started. First of all, of course, what you need to do is open your TikTok app and go to your profile. From your profile, there will be this down arrow. You can tap on this at the top right. And then you'll see there will be setting icon. This one, tap on that. And after that, you can go to security and permissions. Tap on security and permissions. And after that, you can see there will be manage devices. Tap on manage devices. Alright, and here I have two trusted devices. I have two devices that I have used to log into my TikTok account. First one is the current device. This one is iPhone 10. I have logged in first at June 23rd, 2024. And also the second one is Samsung Galaxy J6. I have used this device to log in to my account on March 2023. And you will see there will be this delete icon where actually you can delete this, because in this case you want to delete or remove the device. Tap on this. Alright, now remove Samsung Galaxy J6. You'll be logged out on this device. Tap on remove. Alright, so by doing this, you can actually remove the devices that you think no longer trusted. So you can just easily choose which device that you trust or not. So it's gonna be more secured, and you can save your account, you can protect your account by doing this. Alright guys, so I have successfully removed the device or trusted device on my TikTok account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.